Hello, athletic departments and those that work with student athletes. My name is Darren Eich. I'm the author of Root Down and Branch Out, Best Practices for Leadership Development Programs. And I know that's something you take seriously within your department. You want to help your student athletes not only in their sport, not only in the classroom, but also in life. That's why there's a lot of life skills initiatives, leadership programs initiatives, a lot of foundations providing support and funding for student athletes and leadership development. So I've done the research and studying work with a lot of different institutions from Dartmouth College to the University of Wisconsin to help them develop better leadership programs. So I've got an online training, a boot camp, a training camp, where you'll be able to connect with other colleagues in the athletic department, be able to get a live program to be able to zero in on the best practices for leadership development when working with your student athletes. You'll be able to get a lot of resources and assessments that you can use too to be able to enhance what you're doing in your department. And I know there's a lot of action around leadership development and student athletes these days, so that's why I'm offering this program to zero in on it, give you some other resources too. So definitely check this out. If you can't make it live, we'll have a recorded digital program that you'll be able to access whenever you want to. So we're going to root down, branch out. We're going to try to go downstream, right? Do things naturally, do things that work, to be able to enhance the learning and development of our student athletes so that when people say, who's doing great leadership development on your campus, they're going to point to you because that's where the high impact is.